it sets it aside and pretty much makes it a cut above everything else. This is the standard by which everything else in that category or class is to be judged. So if we say the goddamn white man, then that means there's no other goddamn man anywhere that can compare with this goddamn man. All right, but we want to look at it though. God is the supreme being. Is that right? Not just any being, but God, using the definite article again, is the supreme being. God is not a supreme being. God is what? The supreme being. Nothing else to compare with the power, the wisdom, the majesty, the glory of Almighty God. So he is the supreme being. He is the creator, not a creator. He is what? The creator. He is the former, the shaper, the molder, the fashioner of everything that is in existence. He is the divine mind of the universe. Is that him?
System of morality and ethics and spirituality called in chemistry.